this video lecture of maths. Today we are going to solve the next questions in the practice 3.1. The question number 9 till question number 8 you have solved. Okay, so we will start today question number 9, that is simplify. What is this question? See, till yesterday you have solved the problems based on addition and subtraction, addition of the numbers more than 6 digits and subtraction of numbers more than 6 digits. Okay, so here in this simplification there are two operations at a time in one problem. In one example there is subtraction also and addition also. So here you might be thinking that which operation must be do the first. Okay, so don't worry, here we have to do first addition and then we have to do subtraction. Now one more thing, which two numbers we need to add? So see here, the first number is 31,62,34,901 minus 10,11,53,334 plus 12,23,42,415. Okay, so see here, see in front of which number there is minus sign? In front of which number there is minus sign? In front of this number. I am making it box. Okay, so in front of this number there is minus sign, so this number we will keep separate. Okay, now in front of this number there is plus sign and in front of this number there is no any sign. That means there is, if there is no any sign, that means there is which sign? Plus sign only. So this number is plus and this number is plus. So these two numbers we will add. Understood this? What we have done? Which two numbers we have to add first? The numbers in front of which there is plus sign. And the number in front of which there is minus sign, that number keep separate. Don't add that. So this number we'll write here. Now there is ones, tens, hundred, ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore and 10 crore. The first number is 31,62,34,901 plus this number we are going to add. Start to write from backside. 5,14,243,221. See, write the digit below your other digit. Okay, upside digits. I will add this. 1 plus 5, 6. 0 plus 1, 1. 9 plus 4, 13. 3 will come down, 1 will be carried. 4 plus 2, 6 and 1, 7. 3 plus 4, 7. 2 plus 3, 5. 6 plus 2, 8. 1 plus 2, 3 and 3 plus 1, 4. Okay, so 43,85,77,316. This is the number we have got after adding these two number. Now from this number this sum we will subtract third one number. Okay, so let's subtract third one number. Minus third one number is 4,33,35,11,01. Okay, so this third one number we have written here and we will subtract it. 6 minus 4, 2. 1 minus 13 not possible. See, so we'll take one borrow here. 1 will become 11, this 3 will remain 2. So 11 minus 3, 8. Okay, 2 minus 3 again not possible, so from 7 we will take one borrow here, so 2 will become 12. 7 will remain 6. Now 12 minus 3, 9. 6 minus 3, 3. 7 minus 5, 2. 5 minus 1, 4. 8 minus 1, 7. 3 minus 0, 3. And 4 minus 1, 3. This is your answer. 33,74,23,982. Understood? In this simplification, simplify, the important thing is the number which is negative, number in front of which there is minus sign, keep it separate. Find out that number, make box to it so that we will come to know that we have to keep it separate. We have to do it, we have to subtract it later. First, we have to add two positive numbers, two numbers having plus sign in front of them. Okay? See the second example. Here, find out first the negative number, the number which has minus sign in front of it. This, right? So, with its sign, we will make it box. We will put it in the box, okay? That means these two numbers we have to add. 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore. So, we will make, write the places 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore and 10 crore. Okay, now we'll write first one 81 crore, 63 lakh, 45,000, 132, and in this we will add this number 02182583 2. Okay. Two plus zero, two. Three plus two, five. One plus one, two. Eight plus five, 13. Okay, one will be carried. Four plus two, six plus one, seven. Three plus five, eight. Six plus eight, 14. One, four will come down, one will be carried. Three plus one, four plus one, five. And eight plus two, 10. Fine. Now from this number, we'll subtract this one. Minus 691 72 5921. Let's subtract. 2 minus 6 not possible. So, cut 2 right up. From this 5, take 1 borrow here. 5 will remain 4. Now, 12 minus 6, 6. 12 minus 6, 6. Okay. Now, 4 minus 9, again not possible. So, from this 2, 1 we have taken 1 borrow here. And in here 2 will remain 1. 14 minus 9, 5. 1 minus 1, 0. Again, see, 3 minus 7 not possible. So, from this 7, 1 will take borrow here and 3 will write up. 7 will remain 6. 13 minus 7, 6. 6 minus 2, 4. 8 minus 5, 3. Again, here see, 4 minus 9 not possible. So, 4 write up. From 5, take 1 borrow here. 5 will remain 4. Understood? So, 14 minus 9, 5. 4 minus 2, 2. Okay. 0 minus 1, not possible. So, from this 1, take 1 borrow here, right cut 0, right up. Here it remains 0. 10 minus 1, 9. So, the answer is 92 crore, 53 lakh, 46,000, 56. Understood? So, this way we have to solve the examples which are given for simplify or simplification. Understood? Write this in your notebook. After this, we will solve next question. Next question, question number 10. Check the following subtraction by addition. So, what is this question? See here, they have given a subtraction. They have subtracted two numbers and they have given the difference also, answer also. Okay. We have to check whether the subtraction is correct or wrong. Okay. By addition. We have to check by addition. So, which, there are three numbers, 1, 2 and 3. This is greatest number. This is smallest number. You know that smallest number is only subtracted from greatest number. Okay, so this is greatest, smallest, and this is the difference. So to check this subtraction, whether it is correct or wrong, which two numbers you will add? We need to add, we have seen this, like this example we have seen in Ganit Pravinya also. We need to add these two numbers, smallest number and difference. We need to add smallest number and difference, okay? Because this greatest number and difference we cannot add. Greatest number and difference we cannot add, because if you add this greatest number and difference, we will get something big, bigger number, okay? When we will add smallest number and difference, when we will add this smallest number and difference, which number we will get? This greatest number. So after adding this and this number, smallest number and difference, if you are getting this greatest number, then it will be confirmed that this subtraction is correct. Okay, so let's add. Plus 4, 1, 1, 3, 3, 2, 3, and 1. So let's add 2 plus 4, 6. 4 plus 1, 5. 2 plus 1, 3. 4 plus 3, 7. 5 plus 3, 8. 0 plus 2, 2. 3 plus 3, 6. And 1 plus 2 plus 1, 3. So see, 3,62,87,356. Is it this greater number? 3,62,87,356. Yes. When we added this smallest number, smaller number, and difference, we got this greater number. That means what? So the subtraction is correct or right. Understood? So this way we can check the subtraction. Okay, now see question number 11. Fill in the missing digits. Fill in the missing digits. These both the questions are based on addition and subtraction and application level of addition and subtraction. So if your concepts are clear, concepts of addition and subtraction are clear, then you can solve these questions. Fill in the missing digits. See, here two numbers are given, their sum is given, addition is given. But in these two numbers, some digits are missing that we have to find. Those digits we have to find. See here, dash. Now you know that when we start adding or subtracting, we start from backside, right side, that is ones place. Okay. So here, dash or box plus 2 is equal to 5. So which two numbers when you will add, you will get sum 5. See, there are two possibilities. 3 plus 2, 5, or 9 plus 6, 15. That means 5 will come down, right? Here also 5 will come down in this sum. But there is 2, right? That means 3 plus 2 is proper. So here there will be 3. 3 plus 2, 5. Now see here, 5 plus dash dash is equal to 7. 5 plus dash dash is equal to 7. So 5 plus, you know, 5, 5 plus 2 is equal to 7. And is there another combination where 5 plus any number will get 7? There is no another combination. So 5 plus 2, 7. 4 plus 3, 7, correct? Dash plus 5 is equal to 9. Which two digits when you will add, you will get sum 9, 4 plus 5 is equal to 9, correct? So here there will be 4, 4 plus 5 is equal to 9. 7 plus 1, 8. 2 plus dash is equal to 8, 2 plus 6 is equal to 8, correct? 6, that means here there will be 6, 2 plus 6 is equal to 8, and 5 plus 2, 7. So these were the missing digits which we have found here. Similarly for subtraction, 6 minus 5, 6 minus 5, 1. So 1 will come here. 3 minus 1, 2, correct? Now dash dash minus 4 is equal to 2. dash dash minus 4 from which number, from which digit, when we subtract 4, we will get 2. So you know that 6 minus 4 is equal to what? 2. Or 4 plus 2, if you do, you will get this number, as we have done here, no? When we add this, now this and this number, we got greatest number. Similarly here, if you add 4 plus 2, you will get this digit. 4 plus 2, 6. Or 6 minus 4, 2. Now 9 minus dash dash is equal to 4. 9 minus dash dash is equal to 4. 9 minus 5 is equal to 4. So 9 minus 5. Now 7 minus 5, 2. Dash minus 2 is equal to 6. 8 minus 2 is equal to 6. And 8 minus dash dash is equal to 3. 5. Understood? So this way, this type of examples can be solved. Sometimes there will be borrowing or carrying also. That we have to take care whenever there is. Now these are very basic examples which we have solved very easily. Understood? Right, pause this video and write this in your notebook. Here we have completed our practice 3.1. If you have any doubt regarding with practice 3.1, please forward to me. Thank you and have a nice day.